Does the NHL have a referee problem? In the St. Louis Blues game on Sunday night, defenseman Torey Krug for the Blues gets into it with Winnipeg's forward Kevin Stenlin. Both Krug and Stenlin get roughing penalties, which isn't a problem, but when Krug gets to the box, he realizes that he's been given an extra 2 minutes on the penalty. At this point, Krug goes into a frenzy, with Krug smashing the glass out of anger and screaming at the refs. The refs ultimately decide they gotta kick him out of the game, and this is only in the first period. Former NHL'er and broadcaster for the St. Louis Blues' Darren Pang realizes that Krug got the extra two, and Pang calls out the refs himself.
That's a brutal call.
As Krug leaves the ice on his way off while still screaming at the refs, he drops his helmet and kicks it across the ice. Obviously, a lot of emotion going into this one for Krug, realizing the bad penalty call and then being kicked out of the game. But NHL refs have been pretty terrible over the last couple of seasons. There's been no repercussions. Does the NHL have an officiating problem? And what do they do about it?